welcome to Happy Fish. This is a Peruvian restaurant in Tampa, actually in a strip mall that I didn't even know existed. I am here as part of a Yelp event, so my husband and I will be sampling the food. We are starting off with some ceviche, and we'll take you through the meal. It's really nice inside, nice and cozy, nice music playing. My husband just got the sangria. I will turn the camera around to show you, and he said it's really good. This is really, really good. Now, typically, I'm not a big ceviche person, but the way they put this all together is really good. So this is sweet potato. Then we have a yuca over here. This is corn over here, and this is corn over here. The onions and all under here is all the fish. And I typically am not a ceviche person, but I'm really, really enjoying this one. And this has got some spices and, of course, the lime to cook the fish with. And Evan also is really enjoying it.
No, it's a seafood stew.
Oh, seafood stew, okay. And then comes white rice. And mine, I ordered a side of black beans, and then I got yellow rice instead of the white rice. And I've got a chicken dish that has sauteed chicken and vegetables. And so we'll try it. Just a sauteed piece of chicken. Oh my God. You need to taste the chicken. It is amazing. It's like how the charbroil tastes. Not you took vegetables. Yeah. It has like a charbroil taste to it. So good. Oh my gosh, this place is amazing. I'm glad we found it. Well, I'm glad y'all introduced us to it. So we were really happy with this place, hence Happy Fish. The meals were extremely reasonable. Evan is used to paying high prices in Miami for Peruvian food, and they were super reasonable. So we will definitely be back on our own again. So we ordered off the menu as well as having it, what they gave us was a ceviche. We actually even have a ton of leftovers because the portions are pretty big. I will leave the address of this restaurant in the description box below. If you are visiting Tampa and want something really good that's out of the ordinary, then I suggest you try this place. So thank you for tuning into The Wonderful World of Wendy. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button below, give me a big thumbs up, and I'll see you on my next adventure.